Phil's first guest is fresh-faced singer with Altered Images, now enjoying a career as a TV presenter, Clare Grogan. Clare's about to appear on stage for the first time in 20 years on tour with Altered Images, Dollar, Visage and Five Star. It's not one of those 80s revival shows, it's just that ticket sales have been sluggish.
Don't listen to me too much.
No, stop it, it's only that long. With less Grogan in it.
Probably, I'm guessing, I don't know this song too well, but I'm guessing on the record it's sort of all in time with each other.
We're trying our very best.
Right, I ain't good enough.
It's there, but I can't think of it.
No? Do you know what it is?
Hearsay, everybody.
It is. Stuff. That's it. That's what it was.
That's awful.
Strangely enough, she's right. It actually does sound like that.
Oi.
Now, that was good.
Oh, it wasn't. All right.
No.
No, I've no idea.
It's Led Zeppelin, Immigrant Song. Oh. I would like to climb high in a tree.
I would like to climb high in a tree. I could be happy. I could be happier.
Yeah.
Yes. That was me.
There you go.